Oh, somebody fell in the water. Again. Well, this is another video. Hey, everybody, welcome back. It's Lisa Lee. I had to fix some stuff for the Elgato. Yes, I use an Elgato game capture card.
Let's see if there's something useful around here.
And sticks talking. Like I said, I apologize if this video is a little later than usual. I mean, well, a little later than the first video. I had to figure out some settings and stuff. The other videos didn't really capture the sound and the quality of the video too well, so I don't know. Hopefully now it will capture everything. Everything and anything. Oh shit! I didn't mean to open that. Oh, I meant to. Oh god. There we go. Okay. I honestly didn't mean to open that. Well, anyway, let's see. Woo!
Who goes there?
Oh
Show
shit!
yourself.
Already.
This is weird.
Already, I'm just, you know.
A big fat roach. I'm gonna take it out.
Stop crouching, sticks. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh jeez.
A prize for the one who finds it for me.
I'll take care of
it. Uh-oh. Oh jeez. Oh god. Oh god.
We've got you now, goblin.
Oh god. Ow.
What is it now? What the?
What parry?
Oh. I read the script, and I know we get past this. It's just a matter of time.
Oh, I'm sorry, sticks. Oh boy. Excuse me, that didn't go well. Did I mention I'm using a mouse and keyboard this time? Yeah, let's try it again. Okay, so here we are. I knocked over a chair and shit happened. I'm sure y'all saw that.
Let's see if there's something useful around here.
This time we're gonna be careful, sticks. Oh my god. This time we're not gonna open the door. We're not gonna. Oh boy, is actually. Is there? No, nothing in the roof. Let's take out this guy. I don't know how to slowly walk. I could do that on the controller. Yoink. Alright. Let me go ahead and take this guy out real quick. Whoop. Let's go to the body. And let's go over here. Hide the body. Real quick. He's coming. Oh. Shh. Shh. You got some crazy hair, dude. Wake up. Wait, there's a door? There's a door over here? Wait, is this the... Oh, God. I had no idea. I played this game so many times just to, you know. Oh, hold on. Alright, pick up the body. Put it in a safe place. And you go, oops, go through the lid. Whatever is good to you. Pick you up. And put you in a closet. You love the closet, don't you? There you go. There you go. Okay, and then open this door. Nobody's gonna be out there, right? Of course not. This is a ledge. Well, you know what? Oh, let's see here. What's over here? A wall. It's connected. That doesn't make any sense. It's connected straight on the building center is straight on the wall of the rocks. Whatever it's called. Alright, let's continue. Noink. Hide. Thank you. Oh, here he comes. Here he comes. Oh, I could have killed him, but nope. I'm sure those things are on his waist. Like, you see that blue thing? I could probably take that, but I don't need it now. It's probably for something later on in the game. What is that? Is that his own weapon of choice, or what? I don't know. We're gonna hide him. There you go. Oh, another reason why this game took so long to come back out. I don't need to go this way. I do need to go up here. Up here, yeah. The reason why it took so long is I caught the flu earlier in January. I don't know when this video will go up, so yes, I'm calling it January. Up, up. I never knew I could go up here. Which is strange for me. Oh well. Anyways. I caught the flu bug. It lasted 2 months.
Have you seen the posters?
Oops, hang on.
Carnage is recruiting. There are squads hunting goblins in other places, too. It'd be a good way to get out of this shithole.
I don't think I'm good for the job. Those it's things scare the hell out of me.
As he yells it, it's a trap! Oh!
Yeah. He got taken out.
Oh, shit. He got taken out.
Who goes there? Fuck! Screen, huh?
Blah. Ugh. I hate that. Pocket sand, okay. Pick that up. Can I open the door from this side? No. Well, you know what? We don't need lockpicks. Sticks are gonna already go around other ways. Wait, wait, vision. There you go. Pick that up. Alright, let's go through here. Sticks. Pick that up. You love those. Raw amber. Unlock.
Blah. A little green hot sauce is not bad. For me, at least.
Alright, we'll go up top. That noise. My god. Oh yeah, and I thought the little yellow thing around that guy's waist. And I thought that was amber. Nope, it's just a lantern. Tried it out one time, tried going behind him. I got caught. And I died. So, oh. Look at that stiff masculine's walk. Oh, no. Oh, stay put, sticks. Oh. You almost got someone's attention.
Ah, the Silver Goblet. Used to be the best bar in this part of Thoban. Looks like the change of owner has brought in some not-so-fresh faces.
Mmm. Which, you know, they're gonna die anyways. We all know that, right? Yeah. So there's something over there, isn't there? Yeah. Dare I go get it? Nah, probably not. Oh, God. Wee bye. He rides on his dagger, but the rope does not break. What the hell? I'm not too curious. Pick up your sand, pick up everything. Should be one other thing over here. There you go. Pick that up. Let's enjoy the view, you know, just... Yeah, look at that ship. Look at that airship, jeez. I wish we had airships. Oh! Down. We're down real quick. Oh god!
Ordering a double pepperoni pizza with extra cheese, please. This is gonna take time.
And we're back. Here we go. Let's pick up our stuff again. Alright, we're not gonna look at the scenery. We're just gonna... Up. Oh, you got curious, huh? No, don't get that curious. Ah, oh, thank you, Styx. Oh, nope. Hold. That's right, hold. And move on the rope. Up, up. I need as much rope as I can. Oh! Oh! Styx, I always fear for you. There we go, we're gonna do a daring jump. Oh! Oh! Crouch down. Hide, we don't wanna hide. Isn't that...
Oops. My bad.
That sticks for you. He really doesn't care. As long as he gets what he wants. Right? Actually...
Pocket sand!
Bleh. Alrighty, let's see. Oh, I sure say it loud enough. Almost catch someone's attention. Look at all this raw material. Oh, I'm in heaven. Look at the guard's pay.
The call of booty. It's even better than a booty call.
Oh. I already got two bolts. Okay, now I got three. There we go. Alright. Okay.
Have you heard about the talking goblin?
Yeah, but I don't really believe it. Goblins are all the same. but it means we can blame him for everything that goes wrong around here.
Sounds about right. Those filthy parasites are a pain in the ass, and there's too many of them.
And if they start understanding what we say as well as wrecking the place, I don't even want to think about it.
I'm not going to think about it. I'd rather just go and join Carnage before it happens.
Not yet. He's got this thing around his belt too. Come on, eat poison. Ugh. And drink it down. Tasty. Get rid of them. This one. There we go. Nope, sticks, get down. What the fuck is wrong with you? Oh shit. Oh shit. Don't notice me. A close one, right? All right. That guy's over there. He's just, it's relaxing. Just do. Nope. It's glitching out. Oh, that was nice. Just, you know. Nice and easy. There we go. And he's down. Down for the count. Crouch. Here we go. Make no noise. You are as silent as the night. Oh. Okay, I thought I could get it there, but yeah. Bizarre.